Hello, my name is Manuel. I am from León in the north of Spain. I love playing tennis when I was child. I have just turned 17 years old and I start to play tennis with 8 years old. I started playing regional championships in León and then continued playing national championships. 3 years ago, I moved to Marbella to practice tennis because here there are more possibilities to play tennis of high level. The last 2 years, I started to train with Toni Colom to play futures and to train very hard. Now I am continuing playing futures and I train 5 hours a day between physical training and tennis. I have 6 ATP points of doubles and I am trying to get individuals ATP points. I am studying the last year of the school and also I am studying intensive English courses. I am very interested to go to study in USA because I think that this is a very good opportunity for continue play tennis, study a career and learn a perfect English. In January I will go to USA to play the Futures of Miami and I think that this is a very good opportunity for visit the university.
Hey!